Steady him on. Right now. Yes, I am. All right. Real quick test here. Mic check 1 2 1 2. We're about to begin the stream. Check a mic, check a mic, 1 2 1 2. Check the mic. Check the mic, 1 2 1 2.
Real quick test here. Mic check 1 2 1 2. We're about to begin the stream.
Alrighty. So we got video, we got mic. Now this game's getting pretty tough. I'm a little bit of a standstill from the last time. That's why I gave it a break for a little bit. It's like, I'm not sure where to go now. Okay, here we go. We got two videos. We're going to start the stream. I need to set a timer here. Set a timer for 2 hours.
Okay, 2 hours and counting.
All right. So, oh, I don't remember seeing this frame before. For the challenge. Nice. Okay, my brother's a keeper. Jesse goes to the containment sector to find the Panopticon where Dylan is held. Complete the train course. Mold thing. Now he's ready. Okay, this is the tough one. This is the tough one right here. My brother's keeper. Usually in the map, you'd see it somewhere. Let's go. Find Dylan. Containment. Panopticon. But look, so on the map, I don't see no containment listed or Panopticon. If you see anything on the map that says that, then let me know. But there's a question mark. But see, on the previous missions, if the question marks were the locations, then they would show up in yellow. Okay, hold on 1 second. I gotta check something out here. Something's a little bit wonky. Hold on. Wait a minute. I'll be right back. Hopefully you can hear me. Something is weird. Video is paused. Broadcast only using mic. Input device. No, not the microphone on the controller. We want the microphone on the headset. Okay, hold on. What the hell's going on here? There we go. Had to put the headset on. All right, back to the game. Okay, here we go. Now I got the mic on the headset. Okay, now, still watching? Okay, cool. So anyway, in past games, if the mission, see how it says my brother's keeper in yellow? The question mark would be in yellow, and then that's where to go, right? But that's not in yellow. Let's see if I missed it last time. Okay, so. Okay. Oh, abilities, I guess. I got 2 points. Should I save them up? Let's see here. So that one needs 3 points. 75 launch damage. I might want to save. Oh, what's this? This is new. Yeah, this is new. What is this? Oh, seize duration. Ooh, see an additional enemy. Large enemies when their health is low. Maybe. Alright, but anyway. So what we're looking for is the mission, which should be in yellow. But you see executive, maintenance, research. See, nothing's in yellow. Okay, there we go. I think I'm supposed to go there? Or is that where I am? Maybe. That might be where I am already. Let me switch my weapon first. Wait a minute. See. Hypnosis lab. Okay, so yeah, that's where I was. So I am there now. See, this sucks, man. Every other part of the game, it will just show me where to go. Now, this is tricky. So that's where I am. I'm looking for yellow question marks. That's where that is. Okay. Furnace chamber. I'm looking for containment. Containment. Atlas chamber. See, but no yellow question marks. Hotline chamber. But now I'm looking for containment, not the hotline chamber. Looking for containment. None of these are yellow, but there are some question marks there. Boy. I think he would be in prison near probably the research. That's my guess, but why is there not a yellow question mark? I wonder if I have to go through the ashtray maze. Maybe it's under that black part of the ashtray maze. That's the only thing that makes any kind of sense to me. Okay, so let's go there. Yeah, since it can't be seen, it must be under a blackened area. So that ashtray maze is going to be damn tricky. All right. Here we go. Okay. Okay, hold on. I didn't play this game for 5 days, and now I forget how to switch weapons because it's not triangle like in Call of Duty. Let's see. What do you do? Switch weapons square. Okay. Yeah, that's a big charge weapon. I guess we'll use that for now. It's a slow shot though. Alright. So luck and probability. My phone here. Okay. So I want to work myself to the astro maze. Although there's a question mark over there. Let's see what that is. So we're going this direction anyway. So let's go to those question marks to the left. See what the hell they are. Whoa, hello! Okay, I did not. Okay, hold on. I did not like this weapon for these guys. I switched weapons. Alright. Get these heals going on here. Alright. Go this way. Okay, this way to the right. Synchronicity lab. Where to go? Oh, let's see. Okay. So I've not been in here before. Here we go. Someplace new. See what's going on. Okay, so this is new. I think. It must be new. Alright. This might not be new. But it... Yeah, it was because the question marks are gone. Okay, mirror testing. Variable of control. Let's see here. Surprisingly, nothing to be found yet. Such a big room with no things to be found. Oh, I gotta do it. I gotta do it. Okay. Okay, mirror testing. What is this? Altered item inside. Access restricted. Okay. Objects give me. Oh, I can't go yet. Damn. See, stuff like that gives me new powers. Ah. Oh, maintenance hiss notes. I ain't gonna do that. Okay, so it's not this way. Find Dylan. I like this game a lot. I like it a lot. But, like, the missions, like, I'd like to have a compass on the screen and a direction where to go. Because this sucks. It's like, I got a new mission. I don't know where to go. They don't show me on the map. I was like, what the fuck? Right? Okay, so I've been everywhere here. Time to go to the there's a question mark up at the top left corner there. Containment. It says containment. I see no containment. It must be under that black part. Whoa, hello, we're looking at the map and things are killing me, you son of a bitch. Bastard. You motherfucker. Alright, let's start over. The PS5 loads pretty fast. Take a little sip here, a little drink. But within about 10-15 minutes, if I don't figure it out, I'm gonna look on YouTube how to do it. But it's ridiculous. He gave me a mission. See? Find Dylan. Go to containment. Guess what? I don't know where the containment is. But let's see. Low health boost. What weapon do I want? Do I want the shatter? Or the spin? Let's go for the spin. Okay, let's see what level 3s we got. Dodge efficiency, launch efficiency, health boost. Okay, so I got plus 34, that's plus 32. Okay, because I got 34 and 32, I think that's the highest, right? Yeah, so we'll do that. So we got the pierce, and we got the spin. Alright. Let's see here. I guess we'll go to the ashtray maze. We get to the ashtray maze. So probably is it this way? Oh shit. shit. My bad. This is what I played this game like 3 days in a row, and then I've been playing like Call of Duty and Apex and a bunch of other games, so I'm out of practice a little bit. But that now we got it. I was playing Apex, which has no fall damage, so I forgot myself. All right. Wow, thank you guys for still watching after these silly mistakes. All right, here we go. All right, so I have to get the float power one of these days. All right, so let's see. Gotta look at these signs. Where the hell is the protective studies? Like, what the hell, man? It's like, what the hell? Let's see here. Lots of cool damage effects in this game. Pretty cool. But anyway. Okay, sensory research, astral exhibition. Well, that didn't get me to the ashtray maze, did it? Feel like something's gonna pop out soon. Yep. Full health, been pretty good so far. Get over here. Damn, there's more? Holy crap. Guy. Alright, help me out, dude. I'm tired of doing all the work myself. Threw that bomb right back at him. Alright. Peace. Holy boom boom. Quite the battle. Now. Okay, we want to try to do the ashtray maze. So. Okay. Remember, we got superpowers, but we do take forward damage, so I gotta walk. Let's see here. So the ashtray maze is it's almost here. That's the bathroom. Where the hell is the ashtray maze? Up. Damn you. What the hell? Oh. Is it on upper level? I think it is. That must be it.
Fielding questions recently regarding HR.
That was a cool effect. The film projector followed my motion there. Okay, here we go. Here's the goddamn Astro Room, I believe. Okay. Alright. If we can get beyond the black part of the map. Here we go. The ashtray maze is trippy. Very, very trippy. You gotta pay attention. What the hell? Caution. Look at those physics, man. Sweet. Okay. Check this out. Go straight. Straight. Now that fucking shit closed. I'm doing this so I can remember what rooms I were in. Okay, so this is a good room. I was at this spot before. Okay. Now. Okay, I was here. I was here. Okay. Left or right? It's the exit, I think. Oh. Okay, so there I went in circles. Look, I was here before. I was here before. Okay, this is new. Unless these pictures regenerate, this is a new spot. Okay. That's where I came from. I have to jump through it before it closes, maybe. See something here. So. Just curious. I can't go back. Okay, hold on for a second. Let's see what happens. So if I run. Okay, so. What if I trigger it? Nope, that didn't work. What in the hell do we have to do here? Okay, so now I'm here. There's a method to this fucking maze and I ain't fucking getting it. Alright. I'm doing the same thing again and again. What the hell? All right, I'm going to look it up. We're going to learn this together. Okay, here we go. Here we go. So let's see. YouTube. Control. PS5. Ashtray Maze. All right, so I got my phone. Front of my TV. Okay. Now. Okay, so let's go back to the beginning. Okay. So we come in. Okay. We come in. Wait a minute. Okay. So what do we do? They see a, I don't get it. They see a fucking door I don't see right away. So they went this way. Let me watch them. What in the hell? See, they're seeing fucking doors. I'm not even seeing any fucking doors at all. What the hell? Okay. All right, let's try another one. Let's see. Let's just put how to the Astromaze, because the one I saw, it didn't show you how to do it. They just fucking started doing it, and then it didn't fucking show anything. Can't control. How to... Ashtray Maze. Alright. Okay, the maze. Oh, God.
What is up, guys? Welcome back to some more Control. This is episode number 11. And without further ado, we're going to dive straight back in. We need to go to Ashtray Maze, wherever the fuck that is. I don't know, but we're going down there now. Just got to kill some bad guys.
Fast forward.
I think so. If we run down this. Go, man. That's a weird person on the freaking voice. Okay, here we go.
Nice. All right. A little bit. Okay. How do you get by there? This is not the how to do the video maze. He went in there too soon. Oh my goodness. So let me just search. Maybe I went too soon as well. Let's search my brother's keeper. My Brothers Keeper Control PS5 how to. Is anybody watching me yet? Alright, thanks guys. We're learning together. Okay, here we go. Let's see. My Brother's Keeper. Alright. I'm looking at TINT is the YouTube channel. 50% space TINT. If you were to check out, he's going to help me here. Alright, so let's see what it says here. Entertainment. Hang on. Where are they going? Okay, security center? Looking for a sign. They're not talking, they're just doing it. Okay, there was a sign. What does that sign say? Damn it. Oh, shit. Well, they're there already. You fucking bastard. This is so hard to find. I found videos like it just shows them at the place you're supposed to be. I want to see how you get there, you son of a bitch.
Alright.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. I think this one will be the winner. Forget that other guy. This guy is Games with a Z Invaders. Okay. Uh-huh. Okay. Got it. So simple. So simple now that I see it, but this is what I'm talking about the game. It's like, it should have a clear map indicator of where to go, you know? The fun is the puzzles and the battling. The fun is not like, oh, where do I go? So, all right, now I know what to do. Oh, okay, turn the sound again now, my headset. All right, now we're gonna get some progress, people. How long have we been doing this? Whew, 37 minutes of nothing, but now we had a little action. But now I know how to do this mission. This is a key part of the mission. I mean, the game. So, I don't know if you followed this game with me before, but the whole point of her, me, and this character in this game coming here was to find her brother Dylan, who was taken away from her when she was a little kid. And this mission is now finally to find Dylan. Fast travel. Now I know exactly what to do, or how to get there anyway. Alright. Fast travel. So we're gonna go to Central Executive. It's the sector elevator. See, there should be like an indicator that says go this way. And that would have saved 37 minutes of bullshit. There we go. Yeah, this game needs an update. Well, I guess it is what it is. But okay, now we can do the mission. A simple indicator of where to go would be appreciated. It's like, okay, here we go. Now we're gonna get going here. All right.
containment sector. Panopticon. Altered items. Maximum security prison. Dangerous. Containment sector, the Panopticon, is home to the altered items we find and contain. It is a maximum security.
There we go. There's our friendly yellow area we were to go to. Ooh, I think I hear baddies. I do hear baddies. Need some heals. Oh shit. Almost dead. Not good. Fire. There we go. Ooh, need some heals. Alright. Gun's powerful but slow. Alright. Let's get some bonuses in here. Here we go. This is gonna be a big boy.
Ooh.
Oh shit. Son of a bitch! Fucked up. I don't like this gun. It's too slow. Ahead. Okay, some nice heals down here. Should get me to full power. Okay, see if I can clear the area. Nice. Nice. Here we go. Ooh. Wait a minute. I'll check something real quick. Oh, really? Oh, God damn! Who the hell are you? Damn! I just want to check one thing. I think I have some bonuses to upgrade here. That's what I'm trying to do. God damn! How many are you? Get out of here! Oh, Jesus! Get the fuck out of here! God damn. Alright, are we done? Jeez. Now, if I don't have any upgrades, I'll be a little bit annoying, but I think I do. See? I saw some shit. Alright. So collect. Here we go. Alright. One more of these. A few of those. Alright, let's see. Kill his warped and maintenance sector now. Kill enemies with headshot with the grip. Alright, I guess we'll go for headshots. And let's see. So I guess we're gonna go for the grip. There we go. Grip with headshots. We'll cash in anything that's a level 1. Deconstruct anything that's a level 1, I guess. Alright, so we're going to use this for headshots. Okay, here we go. Now, back to finding Dylan. Central containment. Ah, here we go. Alright. Is this going to be another goddamn puzzle? Well, fuck you. Fuck off, bitch. God damn it. All right. We're close. We're right where we started, pretty much. All right, here we go. Let's do it. Let's do it. Get those headshots. Hey, here we go. All right, charge up here, full power. Here we go. All right, get a little bonus in here. Okay. Oh shit. How do we get there? How do we get there? Am I gonna blow up? Yeah, it is. Nice. It's that mold shit. Whoa, hello. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Oh, damn, they snuck up on me. Fuck, I thought there was just two, and all of a sudden it was like a fucking whole army. Holy shit. Alright. Oh, let me see something in there. Okay, so we got these guys. Okay. Kill his warped maintenance sector. Mode hosts. One more of those. 9 of these. Upgrade. Not enough yet. No need for level ones. Let's try this again. So we can't get through security. Let's go this way. It's over here. There's gotta be a bonus in the bathroom, right? Don't you think? Nope. Okay, so this is a new spot.
The name of the sound. It resonates in your house.
I don't even want to play. Like with these guys, like let's get out of here. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Hey, watch it now. There we go. Oh, they're following me, aren't they? What's up, buddy? I'm a buddy now. It's my bodyguard. Alright. So I gotta get over to those question marks somehow. Oh, you son of a bitch. Whoa! Of a bitch. I'm just trying to explore. Just trying to explore a little bit. And you're coming at me. Ah. When they die, they explode. God damn. It's like dudes. Hey, dudes, leave me alone. This is not a new area. Question mark area. Most everyone saw numerous mannequins break through the house windows, tumbling outside. Some witnesses report bright lights, high-pitched singing. Reminds me of the Call of Duty Easter egg. Still not in the question mark areas, though. God damn. Was I here before? Nope. Try to get to those black areas, but how do I get to security, man? What the hell? Now I'm stuck again. Disappear when I shoot them. Okay, containment panel to con. It's like right up there, dude. How do I fucking get there? Again. God damn it. My brother's keeper. Well, let's look at the video again. Let's see. Alright.
That's where we need to go.
Watching the video. Goodbye. Getting ahead, of course. Okay, here we go. That's the spot I am now. Actually, I think I was on the right path. Remember, I got killed by those mold zombies, so I think I just go back there again, and this time don't die. Alright, let's see. Whoa! What the fuck are you doing? Get the fuck out of here. Don't you fucking die on me, bitch. Don't you fucking do it. Helps? What? They don't give no fucking help? Ooh, one little dot. There we go. Get these healths. Holy shit. Damn, I'm low on health already. Man, I'm hungry, but I'm on a diet. 80 more days of this diet, I'll be at my goal weight. Man, I'm hungry, but willpower. I ain't gonna eat anything. Okay, here we go. Now we're almost back where we were. Defend me. Don't kill my defender. There we go. Bunch of them. There we go. There's my full health again. Oh shit. What the fuck was that? Oh fuck! There we go. Ooh, that mode got me. Just get shot. Let's see. Ah, I see. Huh. Alright. Okay, there we go. We're getting close to Panopticon. Okay. Your voices. In here first. later. We'll look at the bonuses later. Gonna be a bonus in here to watch.
August 4th, 1964. We discovered the oldest house while investigating a suspected altered world event case in the New York City subway tunnels. The agents found their way up into the building. Once we became aware of it, it was there. For the rest of the population, it was hiding in plain sight. A slippery blind spot, seemingly discouraging observation. It's a place of power, an ongoing AWE of its own, seemingly adhering to its physical outer constraints and yet constantly breaking the known boundaries of reality. It's unstable, shifting. Note, for more details on control points and the research and process to stabilize and secure the core sectors, refer to a separate presentation. After extensive research and investigation, the Bureau made the building its headquarters on November 13th, 1968. The Federal Bureau of Control was never out in the open. This was always an obfuscated, classified, top secret operation. So imagine our surprise when the building's observation resistant aspects began in some unquantifiable way to affect the Bureau as a whole.
Alrighty. Sense of battle here coming soon.
P6 is what the Bureau calls Dylan.
Oh shit.
His cell's been breached.
Oh shit.
Are you there with him? Can you protect him?
Up. That's coming from 223. This. Okay. All right. And traverse the Ocean View Motel. No, now it's something different. The ship. Ah, there's the key. Okay. And now we go to the room. All right, here we go. See, that's a picture of me.
Yeah.
Find Dylan. Oh, boy.
It's been a long time since Dylan and I knew each other. I've wondered about him. What kind of man he'd grow up to be. Were things as hard for him as they were for me? Maybe in here, they were even harder.
Yo, what's up, bitch?
Oh, hello.
Nice comb over.
Is there something I can help you with?
I'm Jesse, the new director. I need to get inside.
New director?
That's what she said.
Right. Well, okay. Hello, I'm Frederick Langston, the Panopticon supervisor. It's not the best time for a tour. We have hiss everywhere, numerous cell breaches, and system failures across the board, but you're the director, so here we go. Founded by Zachariah Trench, the Panopticon is our state-of-the-art repository for all altered items.
I don't have time for this.
Power and...
I was told Dylan Faden was kept here. Can you help me find him?
Faden? Sure. Darling wanted him somewhere secure and isolated, away from people. He's in the maximum security cells, upper level. But there's currently a pressing matter, ma'am. We've got an object of power loose in there. It's wrecking the place. The Benikoff TV... It's a real doozy. Salvador took a team in to handle it, but no one's heard from them for hours. This is a Category 5 OOP we're talking about, and if we don't contain it soon, it will tear the Panopticon apart. And we don't want all those altered items getting loose, ma'am. No, trust me.
Dylan's in there.
Open the door, Langston. I'll handle it.
If you say so.
Let's do it!
First timers not to touch anything, so, just do that. Here, I'll get the door for you. And please, ma'am, call me Fred.
Please call me Fred. She's like, thanks, Langston.
Hey, listen to this.
Didn't call him Fred.
Containment failure in Panopticon cell 69.
Nice.
69.
Yeah, I get it.
I do not see what is humorous about an escaped paranatural entity originating from cell 69, sir.
Oh, I get
it. You just said it. Come on, you guys. It's funny.
69. You know what's better than 69? 88, because you get 8 twice. Oh, hickory dickory dock.
Right. Panopticon. Dylan's
finally.
Close.
Yes.
But that object of power might wreck this place before I find him.
You only can do 3 at a time. So since I'm here, yeah. Okay, what are we doing? Okay, we just have to kill. All right. So we would go in the middle. All right. Here we go. Let's get this shit done. Whoa! Rocket launching piece of shit. So... what in the world? Subdue the Beneficat TV object of power, fourth floor. Okay, so we need to go to the fourth floor. This is floor one. So...
active duty security personnel found engaging in non-sanctioned leisure activities will be...
So where's the goddamn elevator? Where's the goddamn elevator? Is what I'm saying. Again with the fucking how to get to places bullshit.
The Bureau's plan to make Dylan the next director. Marshall made it sound like it was all Dylan's fault, but how much of it was what the Bureau did to him? I don't think she's telling me everything.
Oh shit, here we go.
Let's get it.
Fuck off, bitch! Heels. There we go. There we go. All right. What's up, buddy? All right. No talking, huh? Huh. So this is the fourth floor. Subdue the TV object of power on the fourth floor. Well, I guess it seems like I'd have to go... Maybe I do have to go through here. Okay. Now what?
That's the object of power. I need to cleanse it.
Hello. What's up? They're back.
No.
Yo. What's up, buddy? How you doing? Cleanse the Benikoff TV. Oh shit, check it out. It's like sideways and shit. It'll work on the fucking wall. Oh shit. What's going on? Oh, what? Shit. Unmapped. This is gonna be a weird one. Okay. Shit. Here we go. What? No fucking damage. The hell? What in the world? Oh shit. Oh shit. Fuck. Yo. Enough of that. Okay. Okay, give me some help here, buddy. Oh shit, almost dead. Fuck. Heals, motherfuckers. Goddamn. Oh shit. Fuck, how am I even gonna get this guy? I don't even think he took any fucking damage yet. What the fuck? It's like I'm not even doing any damage. What do I gotta do? What do I do? I'm not even doing any fucking damage. Well, fuck. I'm gonna die soon. What the fuck? He took zero fucking damage. How the fuck? Do I have to walk up to him and cleanse him? Maybe. Because he was doing no damage. We'll try this again. Alright, we got about 20 minutes, so I'll call it a night. I gotta work tomorrow, but then after tomorrow, 3-day weekend for me. Oh, yeah. Alright. Do I got any upgrades available? Nope. Let's see. Five percent siege duration. You know what? Fuck it. Let's do it. Okay. So we got the health recovery. What's this? Health boost. Yes, do the boost. There we go. Two health boosts. All right.
My shifter blades have never showed up. Can you help me?
Damn. I can't. I'm sorry. There's an emergency. I'll come back. I promise.
Okay. Just don't forget. I can't stand this thing much longer.
Huh. Thank you. Oh, level 3. Oh, shit. I thought it brought me back to level 4. Bastards. Oh, what the fuck was that? You son of a bastard, bitch, my little scope boy. Oh my goodness. All right. All right, so we need to get on level fucking 4. Where's the elevator? Okay. So... okay. This route. No, it's floor 4 right there. It says floor 4. Wrong fucking floor. 4. 4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4, the 4-4, the 4, the 4, the 4-4. Alright. Yeah, bastards. Let's go. All right. This is where the game should just let me save, like, right before the battle and not do... got him way back there, shit. Man, I don't know what the fuck to do with this dude, though. I shot him, he didn't get one hit bar. So I think I have to walk up to him and, like, cleanse him, maybe? I don't fucking know. Well, shit. The shotgun was not a good idea, so we're not going to do the shotgun. We're going to do the grip and the piercer. That's what we're going to do. Man, this is fucking... I don't know how to beat this dude. This is a weird one. Alright, let's... yeah, not the shatter. Let's do the grip. Okay. Oh, we got a reward. Collect our reward. All right. Thank you. Let's go, big boy. Bitch. What the fuck? Not even the main enemy. I'm fucking below half health. What the goddamn son of a motherfucking bitch, boy? Well, that's fucking bullshit. I'm going into the battle with fucking only 25% of my fucking health. Ugh. Son of a bitch. Here we go. What? You fucking bitch! Oh, wow. Motherfucker. It's ridiculous. Ridiculous. Okay, we're getting 4 health, maybe. Shit, do I have more coming? Fuck. Up! Jeez, fucking more coming. Holy fuck, fuck. God damn! They're fucking endless. And this is not even the fucking boss battle. Go somewhere. Maybe I can kill enough to and not get hurt and get full health for at least to go into battle. Well, fuck. I wanted to gain health, now I fucking lost half the health again. God damn. Really? You fucking bitch. Fucking health. Oh my fucking god. This is not even the fucking boss battle. I just want to fucking get full health and then go to the fucking boss battle. Fuck you! God damn, they're fucking everywhere, and this is not even the fucking boss battle. What the fuck? And this is on fucking normal mode, no less. Thought I was gonna regain my health, and a fucking guy sneaks up behind me and takes almost my fucking whole health away. God damn it! Oh, jeez. Okay, I guess that's as good as I'll fucking get. Alright, now we can actually go to the fucking boss battle. That was like a fucking boss battle. Holy fuck. And the funny thing is, I don't even know what the fuck to do, because when I shoot the guy, nothing fucking happens. Not one fucking piece of damage. It says cleanse, so I assume I have to fucking walk up to him and push square. How the fuck that's gonna work? Holy shit. Last try. Last try of the night. Time's almost up. Ace, how much time's left for the timer? Fucking go. Fuck! Almost dead. Almost fucking dead. Holy fuck. Heals. Heals. Okay. Fucking chance. Fuck! Well. Yep, we're done for the night, but we will try this again tomorrow. Ooh, and it's Friday, so Friday's gonna be energy drinks and a marathon. Yes, indeed. Alright. That was my alarm. Perfect timing. All right, like, follow, subscribe if you want to see me beat this dude tomorrow. Peace.